Squishmallow jackpot.
So, literally running to Marshalls and TJ Maxx because my friend said they had some at TJ Maxx, the Squishmallows. So, I'm just gonna check real quick if Marshalls has them, because if TJ Maxx has them, maybe Marshalls does. Let's take a look. I see them! She was hiding. Dude, what? Unreal. I never find anything here. Thank God I stopped. When I tell you I hit the jackpot, I hit the jackpot. You'll get a haul at home. Watch. These were all at Marshall's. These three. My babies. TJ Maxx, the ones that were on hold for me. My friend is such a gem.
We are driving an hour to go to that Squishmallow store from TikTok. Wish us luck. We found the store. Holy heck, so many Squishmallows. Oopsie, we spent $200. Squish haul in next. Got to Target right as they were putting them out. Bag secure. The squish grind don't stop. Tuesday morning? Nothing here but Cookie Monster and Peppa. I took the noob because I'm lonely. At this point the Kroger employees know me personally. Well, they actually have some. Trying the church again. Heard they restocked. Hi Wendy. Nothing here that I'm looking for. Tragedy Kroger number 2. Not even the smelly ones. Mr. M and M. All alone. Five Below was a biggie letdown. What the feck even is a Kirkland's? Yeah, no. Imagine if I actually found something. I wish, lol. Judging her so hard for this purchase. I swear she is adopted. Trying Target. At this point I've accepted the fact I'll never find the carrot. It's a mythical creature. Trying this again. Just another D for disappointing.
Hi guys. So I've got a squish haul from like yesterday. I wanted to like walk in with the bags, but I threw them away. So I'm gonna show you what I got. Okay, so from Five Below, I got Iris. So Iris, I've seen everyone being able to get her, like her, Maritza, Tiff, and like Luther. And mine, I've been going for like weeks on end, like almost every day. They did not have her, and I collect the butterfly. But I found her, so I was very happy. And this is the next one. I got Rin. And look how big she is. Oh my gosh. I got big girl Rin from a friend. She went to some mall and found her there. And I don't have a Costco. Yeah, they had hers. So I got both my butterflies. Here's the full-on haul, you know.
Okay, so the other day I found this Squishmallow at a thrift store. She's an owl, her name is Harriet. And because I have no idea where she came from, I had decided to completely wash and restuff her. She was extremely lumpy, she had a lot of stains and marks on her, but she was only 50 cents, so I had to bring her home. I cut open her seam, and then I pulled out all of her old stuffing, which was in fact incredibly lumpy. It is clear that she was well loved by whoever had her before me. I hand washed her, and then I dried her all by herself in the dryer. She was nice and safe in there. And once she was done drying, I restuffed her with some polyfill that I got from the craft store. No, it's not as nice as the original stuffing would have been, but at least I know that it's clean. Then I sewed up her hole, and I used the stitch that everybody told me to use on the last video where I did this, and I think it turned out way better. She looks nice and chunky, nice and cute. Here she is before at the store and after. Yay!
Just got Marvin in a tray. I love him.
I don't think you guys understand. I am crying. Coles, I love you so much. I literally didn't think my Coles would ever get them, but I'm gonna get Tank and Anthony, and I'm so excited. They're so cute.
At first, I was like, feet, as a joke. But bro, I don't think it's a joke anymore.
Why is Target always so busy? Let's go Squishmallow hunting! Today's Squishmallow goal is to find Harrison. Will I find him? Probably not, but I have hope.
It's a beautiful day.
You already know that he's here.
But he's so cute.
Is that a fairy?
This is the first time I found Squish in Target, and this is what I find.
If I didn't turn around, I would not have seen her. But I love Maxine.
Taking a chance because I like you a lot, so I'll give it a shot. Give it all that I got.
Squishmallow News, Squishmallow News.
I was casually scrolling in my Facebook groups when I came across this photo. All these 5-inch babies were just spotted at Hot Topic, so keep a lookout. I'm in search of Clara, Maya, and Malcolm. Good luck, guys.
Mail in full effect. So much mail.
That most definitely was not our best intro, but we have lots of squish mail, so let's get to it.
I have been feeling like my mail was backed up, and I guess I was right because it looks like half of it came today. Okay, she was way more difficult to open than I expected, but little Lucinda with this precious flower, I love her.
I always want to call her Lucy May, though, so I need to work on that.
Already started ripping into this one, so you don't have to watch me struggle for too long. I'm really excited. Ah! Oh my goodness. Okay, so first we have this baby. I'm not quite sure how to say this beautiful girl's name, but I'm going to call her Shantira. Oh my goodness, and in the same package we have Winona. I think she's so adorable. I love the little bang. The new squad at Meijer is truly everything. I wish I had a Meijer store by me.
Little Squish Hunt. What? I never have luck at these places. She is sulfur monoxide cutie.
Let's go Squishmallow hunting.
I might have them out. If not, I'm gonna have to check tomorrow. I don't think I see anything.
I got them.
If these weren't $10, I'd be buying them right now.
I wasn't expecting to find them, but I did have hope. I had Easter hope. Maybe I'll come back tomorrow and see if they have anything. Happy Easter!
Going to catch some butterflies. Gotcha Waverly. Gotcha Iris. Babs had a baby. Walgreens Squish Hunt. Spring Squish. OMG, 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 OMG.